Used to be, you can get the best wine on Monarch here.
You take us to the nicest places, Captain.
Big mistake.
Right?
go on ahead, Captain. I'm not keen on ships, even when they're in the best of shape.
Me too. You know corpses shit themselves, right? Enjoy the smell.
Something in your mind?
You know, I've been assuming this entire stay on your ship thing isn't a permanent arrangement. Part of my contract? That said, you ain't been eaten or shot to death yet. Says a lot about the stability of your future. And to be honest, I'm about sick of sleeping on bar stools. So how's about this? You keep letting me stay on that ship of yours, and I'll keep shooting at the things you point at. Outstanding. Thank you. ought to mention, the Iconoclasts are loyal folk. Treat them right, they'll do the same. Turn on them, they'll open fire without a second thought.
Something about this place makes me feel sane by comparison.
The gunship. Have you secured its targeting module? All right. I'm sorry. As long as it's been, I'd still rather not speak of it. That was a painful day for us all. It's fine. Perhaps someday I'll be strong enough to recall that tragedy, but today is not that day. Before all this, I was a writer for MSI's product catalog. It was my purpose to spread awareness of Saltuna in its various forms. The certainty with which I spun among the other cogs in their machine stifled creativity and personal growth. That came much later, after Sanjar had taken over. T drifted closer to the corporate regime, I drifted further from it. I'd known a little about philosophism on the fringes of society. As I learned more, I found that I was already on the path without even knowing. The freedom it teaches is the same freedom that I desire. The gunship. Have you secured its targeting module? Mount its guns to our walls with walls of Stellar Bay. The board is coming, Captain, and these weapons will defend us from their blasphemies. Yes. My, how we've grown. From one disgruntled employee and his like-minded compatriots to the very movement you see before you. At last. Now we must secure the Stellar Bay landing pad. We will fortify the city against the board's assault.
I'll settle for shooting goons and grabbing loot.
And you, Captain. Are you prepared? No. Our hearts have long since closed to one another. He is blinded by his love for bureaucracy. This is it. Let us save this planet once and for all. Meet our forces in the ruins south of the city. Come prepared. Sanjar is sure to go down swinging.